and thanks for joining us. The Perpich School for the Arts in Golden Valley is looking for a few dozen good students.
Recruiters are optimistic this year's applicants will boost enrollment at the state-funded school. Perpich can serve 310 students, but currently they have just 161. Reporter Shannon Slatton explains what the school is doing to bring those numbers up.
How many of you know about Indian boarding schools?
Today's lesson in English class comes with a history lesson.
So we're going to start our next assignment.
As students tackle historical short stories.
You can choose your own genre.
At Perpich Arts High School, students study the same material that all Minnesota students do. They just tend to look at it through a different lens.
It's a great place to come because creativity is part of most of our classes, not just the arts classes.
The high school has been under the microscope since a scathing audit in January 2017 pointed at several problems in operating the Perpich Center, which has more programs than just the high school.
I encourage you to look for
some legislators called for shutting it all down, but the Perpich Center got a chance to improve. Since then, there have been administrative changes. A magnet school in Woodbury has been sold, and recruitment efforts, which have been trimmed down, have been boosted once again.
So often as I'm going around the state and I talk to people, they think, well, the high school was the reason for the audit.
The only problem at the high school was low enrollment, says admissions coordinator Ann Johnson, who has visited more than 60 Minnesota counties to recruit students.
We still are looking for the students that are the right students to be here, ones that can be successful, that can succeed academically and in their arts.
Johnson says the high school will not lower its standards for admission and still won't accept every student just to meet a quota. But she says you only have to read through the applications to see the caliber and desire of students who want to attend here.
The quality of the students that are applying to Perpich, it's beautiful and it's remarkable, and it just really gives me conviction that this is a place that needs to be here, and it is an opportunity and an outlet for the kids that want it and need it.
In Golden Valley, Shannon Slatton, CCX News.
Second application deadline is coming up, and that is March 19th.